patients that would benefit most from peripheral vascular screening are those with coronary artery disease, diabetes, chronic kidney disease, and hypertension and hyperlipidemia. Essentially, any of the major risk factors that would correlate you to have a coronary symptom or a stroke symptom.